T.Y. Hilton stays with the Colts 1 year, around $10 million deal. He'll be with Frank Reich's now coached Carson Wentz. What are your thoughts on this grab?